Yankees are sweating one out. They may need him before the end of the night. They had a big lead at Atlanta. Now it's 8-6. And Rocco Baldelli hits one out of the ballpark. It's now 9-3. Not many of the Red Sox fans have left. They relish every inning of their team that they can be a part of. And for Rocco Baldelli, his fourth home run of the year.
Well, when you can go to guys like Rocco Baldelli, who was in the World Series with the Rays last year, can play great on defense.